Hello, Sin City Cup, broadcasting from Las Vegas. This discipline says excellence is not a gift given, but a skill perfected. All right, so today we're gonna have a financial advisor tell us about how to make money and become wealthy in life. Hello, sir, what's your name?
Hello, everybody. My name is David Mendez.
And what's your title?
My title is a financial consultant.
Consultant, okay.
So I help people learn how to they can work put their money to work for them, how you can save money in taxes, because everybody wants to know how to make more money, how to keep more money from the government, right?
Of course, you want to keep more taxes all the time. That's very good. I think you can spend your own money better than anybody else.
What do you think? that's for sure.
Okay, so for the people watching Sin City Cap, can you tell us some good advice as to how to accumulate wealth?
Well, the thing that, you know, to accumulate wealth is such a big subject. There is a lot of things that you can talk about. It's not just one thing. And about where you got to start is you have to read a little bit more, you know, take the advice from all these millionaires that they have done it already. You know, they say that you have to read at least 30 minutes a day. And then from there, you know, your mind starts growing, starts getting ideas, and you have to have the mind, the mentality of abundance, that you can have a lot more instead of having the mentality of a scarcity, because that's what everybody's going to. You know, it's not that I cannot afford to buy this. Mm-hmm. It is, how can I afford to buy it?
What do
I need to do?
You recommend three really good books people should start reading before they delve much deeper into investing?
Yes, there's one good book is Think and Grow Rich.
Okay.
That one is
Napoleon
Hill. I think that's the number one book that you have to read first.
Okay.
The other one is also Robert Kiyosaki, is Rich Dad,
Poor Dad,
and also the Cash Flow Quadrant. I think those three books.
Also Robert Kiyosaki, right?
Yes, also Robert Kiyosaki. Those three books are a must to read, you know, to start having changing your mentality.
Thank you, David. Carry on.
So the thing is, you know, you gotta change your mindset. You gotta start overthinking, have the mentality of abundance instead of mentality of scarcity. And also, you know, what we do here in my company, we help people achieve financial independence. So we show you all the programs that there are there that nobody knows, because we have no financial literacy at school. Mm. Nobody at school, nobody.
That's true, they don't teach financial literacy at school, huh?
They're more interested in showing you sex education, which I think is important, but I think financial education will be a little bit more important.
Exactly. Or how much rain? How much rains in the Amazons in Brazil? Who cares?
Yes. Who cares about that? You know, it's completely different. So we teach people how to do all that, how money works.
Yes.
And we have a lot of there's a lot of different things that we can do, and maybe next videos we can show one of them, and we go from there. This is just right now. It's just the beginning, so you guys get to know me. And like I say, you know, my company here, our mission is to help families achieve financial independence.
Excellent. So one thing, I mean, a lot of people just keep on making money, and spend all the money, so they never get ahead, right?
That's right.
So they have to always keep working until they die. But some smarter people, they actually invest the money, and then the money makes them money.
Yes.
And then eventually they become financially independent, so they work because they want to, not because they have to.
That's right.
So it's a must to invest the money you make, so that way you will have financial independence one day, yes?
That's right. Yeah, so like I was saying, I go back to the mission of my company is to help families achieve financial independence. And our motto is that no family is left behind.
Yeah, I love it, man.
Because we see it all the time.
Hey, Bush, you know, no man left behind.
We see people, you know, 80, 90 years old, you know, working, well, maybe not 90, but 80 years old working at Walmart.
Wow.
You know, you see, the other day I took my son to Subway, and it broke my heart to see how this guy, that he was at least 75 years old, he was trying to learn how to make sandwiches at Subway.
Wow.
And all the kids that were working there, because they already have experience, they were screaming at this guy.
You know what? When I'm 75, I want to be in Hawaii chasing the couple of waitresses.
Hey, that would be the life, right?
Yeah.
So we have so many families that are being left behind because nobody teach them what they can do. Nobody tell them, you know, what is the things that are available for them, because there is no financial education at schools. So
no.
Nobody knows what to do. We all think about it, we went to retire, but we don't know how to do it.
Two questions. Actually, I just want to, let me know, let's say I have $10,000 and I want to invest it. Give me two choices that would be good to invest with you sometime in the near future.
It is very hard to tell you exactly what to do in a video like this, so short, because what we do here in my company, so we can help families achieve financial independence and no family left behind. So what we offer here, and I'm willing to offer to any of your people that are watching this video, we do a financial needs analysis for free.
Okay.
So you give me a call.
Wait, do you say free?
They're free.
Oh, I like free.
They're for free.
Oh,
so
nice.
You give me a call, we sit down, we set an appointment, we sit down, we show you the programs that they are available, we see what your financial situation is, and then we can determine which one will be the best way to attack.
Well, I like it when you say free. Say it again.
Free is better, right? Free is the best. So yeah, we
free financial analysis.
You give me a free financial analysis for free.
What if I want to buy gold or invest in the stock market? Can you help me with that?
Well, I don't do all that, but I can refer you to people that can help you to do all that
within your company.
But the beginning
is
set up the appointment.
Yeah.
Get a financial needs analysis to see what is your situation. See what are your goals, short term and long term.
Yes.
And then we can move from there.
Because
I can tell you, you can go buy gold, but if I don't see the whole situation, how is your goals,
right.
We don't know what we're going to do.
Okay, I might have to do that free financial analysis.
Yes.
I was going to tell you also, what? Oh yeah, do you want to say the name of your company?
Yeah, so you call me, my name is David Mendez.
Yes.
You know, my phone number is 702-300-5725. Again, 702-300-5725. Give me a call. Like I said, we set an appointment.
You can talk about everything.
Okay, we set the appointment and we give you a free financial analysis. It will take maybe around between 40 minutes to an hour.
Uh-huh.
We show you the whole plan, and then you can decide for yourself. But I guarantee you that it will be worth it. It will not be a waste of your time. You will learn something really good about money.
Awesome.
And if you like what you see, then we move to the next step. If you don't like it, then you learn something, and we say bye.
Excellent. Thank you very much. It sounds like a great thing. Free financial analysis. Talk to David.
Nothing is free.
And then he can come up with an excellent plan for retirement for you, because a lot of people just don't have retirement plans, huh?
There's a lot of people that don't have any retirement plans. They want to retire, but they don't know how to do it. So the better you start, the sooner you start, the better.
So any plan is better than no plan.
Exactly, because you have more time. You can compound your money, because I'm going to teach you in the next videos. I'm going to teach you how compound interest works. And all those things that they're set up, they're out there, but nobody knows, because we have no financial in the school. They don't teach us anything about that. They teach you how to open a credit card, but they don't tell you how to balance your checking account.
Yeah,
so that's we are upside down in that situation.
A lot of people have the problem is that it's not that they failed in their plan. The biggest problem they had is that they failed to make a plan.
They failed to plan, yeah. Nobody plans to fail, but they failed to plan. So at some point, if you want to retire, either you or your money, if you want to live comfortably, either you or your money have to be working.
Can we have your cell phone number one more time?
Yes, 702-300-5725. Again, 702-300-5725. Give me a call for a free financial analysis.
Beautiful. Thank you, David.
Thank you.
Bye.